There was one guy who had an amazing claim to fame in terms of drugs and sports. His name was Doc Ellis. And Doc Ellis did an incredible thing. The one person who knows, thank you. Doc Ellis pitched a no-hitter on LSD. Those who've taken LSD, tell the others how hard that might be. Fuck off. If I took LSD, I'd be talking to every blade of grass like, sorry, sorry, sorry. To walk into a Major League Baseball stadium like, shh, 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 the whole field is like, fuck, 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 shh, 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 shh. All the fans in the stadium like, ah. The umpire walks out, it's Shiva, Harmagadila, Harasestrek, Harmagadila. Catcher steps out, instead of a mask, he's wearing a samurai mask, Halawada! Instead of a glove, it's a vagina, come to daddy! Batter walks out, instead of cleats, he's got hooves, yes! Instead of a bat, it's a cobra. You walk out on the mound, even your glove's going, this is fucking weird! The ball, yes, I love you, let's do this, do it, daddy, do it! Past the cobra, into the vagina. For 9 fucking innings? Fuck me! It's like, wow! He should have his own black light room at the Hall of Fame.